What's up, guys? I'm Liam Delves, and today we're playing Control. And as you know, last time we left off when we were gonna go find Marshall, one of the previous director's assistants. So, I'm really excited to do this. So, without further ado, let's jump into the video. Okay, we're in. Alright, we gotta find Marshall. Old Boys Club. Where is that on the map? Not on this level. So it looks like we're gonna fast travel. Oh, we do have an ability we can upgrade. Nope, we have only one ability point. Shoot. Come on. Where is he then? Okay. Cafeteria, nostalgia department. Executive affairs, director's office. Darn it. Oh, research and Paraseth. I don't know what that is, but maybe it's what we have to go to. Let's wait to check this one up here. Director's office. Nope. Where is the frickin'? This isn't it, is it? Nope. Damn it. So as you know, so it seems like this hiss is some sort of force that invaded the whatever bureau. And it seems that the voice in our head, Polaris, seems to have some connection to it. But I'm not sure myself. Research? So maybe he's in the research sector. Service weapon for the telekinetic ones. It's like, very annoying. And prancing around. Okay. So we're in research. So we need to. See? Yellow symbol. That means we're in the clear. Ooh, nice.
Welcome to the research sector of the Federal Bureau of Control. I'm Dr. Casper Darling.
I'm not gonna watch that. Oh dear. Oh my god. Oh, it's recharging. Damn it. I gotta stop using it until it's empty. Oh shit. Switch. Duck hunting. Boom. What is that? He's like, oh, just a hiss guard. Yes. Look like the melee. Very short range, but it's very powerful. Alright, forgot about this power. Launch! Oh dear. Yay, we got it. Die, mortal! Now, boom. Ooh, another mod. Intrusive pattern. Ugh. Need house memories if you want to get the spin. Oh, there's more guys. probably switch to Shatter. Oh shit. There's a bunch of health things over here for when I kill all these guys. Yes. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, yes. Oh, I just dodged that attack very narrowly. Hiss sniper. Ooh, 40 collectibles. Okay. So where do I gotta go from here? Okay. Wonder why that area is all blacked out. Go up here. That's the way we came. I'm confused now. Oh no, our health regen. Okay. Please tell me you're not gonna have to go into the blacked out area. That looks super weird. Not weird so much as death. Dr. Darling. Oh! We have to go find Dr. Darling.
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs.
I'll watch that.
What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway?
Oh, so cool, I'm blocking the projector.
Fuck. Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements. We're listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing.
I really don't want to watch this, but at the same time, it looks very interesting.
Think of them as,
life preserver. Interesting. Dimensional research. What's in here? Oh. Oh, dear. Maybe there's something cool in
here. Constantly changing labyrinth.
Oh.
You never pass the line. Research.
Interesting. Thanks. Oh, trench. That's what they need. Oh, what? I think I'm getting very sidetracked. Okay. Oh. Oh. But I have no choice but to. Did I beat the maze? Oh no, I just went backwards. Was Dr. Darling's area, but he's gone. That's not great. Yeah. It's much better not to use your energy until it's done charging. Don't use your energy until it's all the way empty. Use it until it's like almost empty. Because otherwise, you have to wait for it to completely refill before using it. Which is not great in heated combat situations, not gonna lie. Oh, yes! Haha! Parapsychological. Never mind. I'm not even gonna attempt to pronounce this. Cafeteria. Wow. why is it still blocked? Hearing whispers. And insect wings? Down here. Dead bodies. Ooh, shelter. Nope, not what I meant to do. Let's see. Where that good loot? Come on, house memory. House memory. Damn it! I'm not gonna be able to get the spin mod or. No, I wanna upgrade. I was trying to upgrade this, right? Lab one. No, where is. I won't be here that long. This is weird. Yes! A control point, I think. Oh, is that the bureau symbol? It's usually. Oh, okay. Parapsychological. Yeah, but it's blocked by the hiss. What the frick? Can't believe it's a frick. Ah, there we go. Gosh. Oh dear, it's a gold. My wrath. Where did the gold missiles come from? Did the hiss clear? Nope. Darn it. Ugh. There's gotta be frickin'. What's the name? Oh my god. Oh, what's this? Ha! Refund. Wow, I got. Oh, wait, what do I, does this one have? 25%. These ammo refund chance on hit. Oh, that's nice. Plus two. Ugh. More the merrier, they say. Alright, ammo refund, that's pretty nice. Let's see, where is the goddamn control point? I feel like I'm being stupid. See, there's these things, which means it's usually control point. Oh, I can't get up there. Maybe I'll have some sort of ability. Oh dear. Here. This, oh, here we go. Weird door. Level 4 clearance? What? I look like I'm made out of money? What's up here? Just literally give me anything. Sure, you could give me that too. That works too. So, complete waste of time. Don't come in here unless you got level 4 clearance. Think what the motto. That's what the motto is. How do I go back up? be right back after the break. So, apparently I just had to reload the game. It was, that bad. And so I walked over here, and apparently parapsychologically is open, so, ooh, yes. Aha. No, damn it. Damn you, Hiss. Damn you.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Yes, but how? Nope, not through here, obviously. Ugh, let's go through here. There's freaking everything. I want a control point so I don't have to do this. Come on, come through. Everything's really destroyed. Oh, we're gonna meet the janitor. Shoot. Ah, you didn't even get fazed by that. More of them? Yeah, of course there's some more. Get a whiteboard! Learn something! You're gonna go into the naughty corner. Oh, God! Very naughty. Doubly naughty. That's not even a word. Yay, the Hiss got revealed. Nope, this is the astral exposition. I need parapsychology. Okay. What's this? Nope, that's not. Oh dear, that's not good. Oh, that's not good either. That's cool, that's not good. So they, what is that? Is that just like Hiss in a bottle? Frickin', I don't know. Okay. Oh, okay, we do have to go there. Okay, good, good, good. Yay, control point. What the Titan is. That's why you should always listen to these people. Okay. Okay, crazy stuff. What's this?
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is just.
What the
frick? I can't believe they keep that thing here.
The frick? Nope, I'm out. Adios, mi amigos. Oh dear. Someone's angry. Oh god, I don't know what I'm doing at all. Okay. 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 Let's look at what we have to do. This is just some crazy ass freaking just eater of everything. Looks like we gotta get those things, but is there a specific order? Oh, there we go. Frickin' And there was a frickin' box over here. Why am I crouched? Now what? Oh my god, there's a second. I trap it. Oh no, you don't, you frickin'. Ha!
What was the Bureau doing with that thing?
Something stupid, obviously.
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here.
Oh, come on, Marshall.
Marshall, are you still there?
Damn it.
Shit. So close.
Could have said it better, Jesse.
I need to hurry.
Yeah. I just revealed my position. There we go. Okay, so we got some guys over there. Whoa. No. There we go. Oh dear. Right, I have like no health from that guy. Give me your health. Oh my god, it's one of the gold guys. Go! Mother fricker. Never thought I'd say that. Please tell me you don't have to fight the weird, whatever, spiky ball again. Ah! Ah! Stuck in there! Why'd I shoot it? I might damage the seal. I don't know. I'm not a scientist. I'm just a person with a ghost in my face, head, face, whatever, same thing. But now I got full health. Say hello to Satan. Oh god, there's hits just everywhere. No, it reset. Ugh, they're just dropping cues and patterns. Oh dear. Oh, that's another rocket! Sorry about that. My game just deleted itself. Take out this thing. Jerk. There we go. I have the high ground. Ugh, right. Oh dear. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, my God. What? Oh, my God. No! I know a moving target is hard to hit. You don't have to remind me every time. Is the worst. Duck and leave, duck and leave. Oh God, that's a grenade. Oh my God, the hits just keep on coming. Dun, dun. That's a grenade. No, I dodged into it, you dummy. Dodged into a wall. Another grenade. Are they all just golds? Like, what the frick? Oh my God. Ah, easy. And it's no, I meant to. Oh my God, my energy's out. That's why. Okay. Oh my God, it's a heat-seeking missile. What the hell? I did not know that. I thought they were just regular missiles. I didn't know they would ever. Frickin'. That's a grenade. So it's just shatter. We're going for some close quarters. It's a horrible idea, but I'm sick and tired. I melee you, you don't melee me. Oh Okay, okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Oh my god. Oh, he just has a grenade launcher, huh? Is this society we live in? Huh? Huh? Is this the society we live in? Woo! Okay. Yay! We got the whatever strat. Damn. I don't have time for your garbage. Pop goes the guy with way too much armor. Ugh, I'm out of whatever energy. Shoot. Damn it. Wait, so they're not gold, they're just faintly yellow? That's kind of magic. I'm just gonna keep throwing shit at you. Oh my god, that's a grenade. I won! Yes, finally! Cleanse this. Oh, shoot. I mean, now I do. Yes! Cleanse! Aha! Finally, I've beaten the goddamn stupid fucking. I hate the hiss. It's annoying. Oh, Jesus. Luck department. Great. First, I got some stuff I gotta do. Great. Oh, yeah. This is gonna be my new, whatever, frickin', yep, here we go. This is gonna be spin. Liam Likey. Circle, didn't I? Or just go this way. Damn. Why is this all messed up? I cleanse the control point. Come on. What? How do I get all the way over here? You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna use that control point I got over here to teleport back to the other one. Tomb Raider. Go. Power. Parkour. Parkour. Cause I've literally just completely mind blank on how I got over here. There we go. Jesus. Force walk. What? There we go. Ah, yep. Level 3 clearance. Nope, not supposed to go through here. Ah, the elevator. Okay.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes. I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need a talk.
She got that right.
All right.
More of you? Really?
What? Oh god, there's a whatever, forget. Oh god. I forgot about these guys. Woo! That was rough. There's still more. Face the wrath of the Liam. Oh, there we go. Weird. Elevator. Click.
Trench said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets. Marshall, especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Oh, I forgot about Dylan. Oh. That's new.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
And you're just gonna ignore these bodies here. That's cool, I'm cool with that. Whatever, we can be homies. Explorers.
There you are. I was starting to worry.
Hey, what's up, Marshall?
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his...
Whoops.
...gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Seems weird.
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss.
It's just gonna be a level 4 clearance, isn't it?
Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Yeah, yeah, what's my clearance level now? Assets. Oh, no. What'd you even give me? Sorry for the weird cut. Oh no, you don't. Get back here. Oh. Wait, I thought. Oh my god, these things. Ah. Aha, now I can't heal anymore. Yes, yeah. But how are you over here? I mean, this is a... Whatever. I don't know, it's a good dimension or whatever. Oh god! I despise you! You and your frickin' missiles. You suck. Okay, I only need 12 more enemies. Go, Rangers, go! Did you kill everybody? Oh, God! Move! Move, you idiots! That's a grenade? No. Just a little piece of flesh. I person who I had no idea who they were. Why does this one look weird? Oh dear. Right, shield. Wow, he just... Died? It's doing so well. Oh, this is the fucking probability.
It's charts. As if you can find anything.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave here. So, next we're gonna go get some more HRs for our buddies the Rangers and everybody else in the Bureau. Can't wait to do that with you guys. I'll catch you in the next one.